UCF student Robert Shintrip is one of many who will never think of February 14th the same again. Shintrip was sitting in his fraternity house, Phi Gamma Delta, when Daniel Oberle says Shintrip heard about the shooting in his hometown.
That was just all over the news, and Robert and our little brother Patrick, who were both, they were on texting family and talking to everyone.
And that's when Shintrip heard. His 16-year-old sister, Carmen Shintrip, was shot and killed. Later, he made a Facebook post to update all his fraternity brothers. My two younger sisters went to school there today. Only one made it back home. I appreciate all the support I've received. Love all my brothers. Phi Gamma Delta decided to show their support by creating and selling customized bracelets to raise money for the Shintrip family.
It's more of just a donor drive, and then we wanted to give some type of incentive. So, you know, we've had people donate $200, $100, $150.
There's been, like, businesses, too, that have sent it out of, like, business.
In just a few short days, Shintrip's fraternity brothers raised nearly $2,000 for any expenses his family might have in the coming weeks.
Andrew Helmy says he knows Shintrip's positive attitude will keep him strong.
Robbie always has a smile on. You can never see Robbie and he's just upset. He's just always joking, having a good time.
Helmy says a group of fraternity brothers plan to go to Coral Springs for Carmen's funeral on Tuesday. In Orlando, Cassidy Delamarter, UCF Nightly News.
We love you, Rob!